It caused me great discomfort, said the Game of Thrones star. Maycee Williams provides a disturbing prospect update Arya Stark's potential comeback. For her portrayal of Arya Stark in the epic television series Game of Thrones, Maycee Williams received praise from all around the world and was nominated for 2 Emmys. Williams spent the majority of her formative years in the role, having joined the project at the age of 12. Fans hope that the brave Arya Stark will make a comeback in the much-awaited spin-off series, Jon Snow, but Williams seems to want to move on to more varied roles. Maycee Williams in Game of Thrones with Sophie Turner, Kit Harington, and Isaac Hempstead Wright. Williams said that the 8-season ensemble series had made her feel uncomfortable, and that she had lost her identity there. Since then, the Mary Shelley actress has worked on other films, including Pistol, The New Mutants, and most recently, The New Look. Fans of Game of Thrones hoping for a Jon Snow spin-off have bad news, according to Maycee Williams. Maycee Williams in a still photo with Sophie Turner.